These buffalo chicken cucumber boats require just 5 ingredients and are a great low-carb and dairy-free snack. To make them, add cooked chicken, buffalo sauce, and mayo to a mixing bowl and mix together. Then slice a cucumber in half lengthwise, use a spoon to remove the seeds, then blot both sides dry with a paper towel. Spoon on the buffalo chicken, add some additional buffalo sauce, then optionally sprinkle on some everything bagel seasoning.